When we evaluate the expression 6z squared x squared plus 3zx plus 4z plus 5x minus 8 when z equals negative 5 and x equals 3. To do this, we'll perform substitution for z and x and then evaluate the expression using the order of operations. So we'll substitute negative 5 for z here, here, and here, and we'll substitute positive 3 for x here, here, and here. To make sure we perform the substitution properly, we'll substitute the values in parentheses. So 6z squared x squared would be 6 times the square of negative 5 times the square of 3, or 3 squared, and then plus 3zx would be 3 times negative 5 times 3, plus 4z would be 4 times negative 5, plus 5x would be 5 times 3, and then minus 8. And now we'll simplify using the order of operations outlined below. The first step is to simplify within the innermost parentheses or grouping symbols. For this expression, though, there's nothing to simplify inside the parentheses, so we move to step 2. Step 2, we simplify all expressions with exponents. So we want to simplify the square of negative 5 and 3 squared. Well, the square of negative 5 means we have two factors of negative 5. Negative 5 times negative 5 equals positive 25. So we have 6 times 25 times 3 squared equals 3 times 3, which equals 9. The rest of the expression will stay the same for this step. Next, we multiply and divide from left to right. We don't have any division, so we'll multiply from left to right. Well, 6 times 5 equals 150. 150 times 9 is equal to 1,350. And we have plus 3 times negative 5 equals negative 15. Negative 15 times 3 equals negative 45. So plus negative 45. And then plus 4 times negative 5 equals negative 20. Then we have plus 5 times 3, which equals 15. And then we have minus 8. The last step is to add and subtract from left to right. So 1,350 plus negative 45 is the same as 1,350 minus 45, which is 1,305. We still have plus negative 20 plus 15 minus 8. Next, 1,305 plus negative 20 is the same as 1,305 minus 20, which is 1,285. And we still have plus 15 minus 8. Well, 1,285 plus 15 is 1,300, and 1,300 minus 8 is equal to 1,292. So the given expression is equal to 1,292 when z equals negative 5 and x equals 3. Let's also verify this result on the graphing calculator by entering the expression in this form here. So we'll enter 6 times the square of negative 5 times the square of 3, or 3 squared, and then plus 3 times negative 5 times 3, plus 4 times negative 5, plus 5 times 3, and finally, minus 8. Enter, and notice how we do get the same result, 1,292, verifying our work is correct. I hope you found this helpful.